everybody, and welcome back to the Fanged Ones Ark Survival Ascended roleplay series. I am the Fanged One, with you as always, and this is episode 31. In the last episode, we braved the forest cave, the poison cave, and it was a mixed bag. We had a crash that cost us a bunch of equipment, which I was not super worried about. The Arthropleuras are going to prove a problem. At least without taking like 9 of those masks in. I did think about the option of like taking the mask off while I'm fighting the Arthropleura. But we'll see what happens. Now, I do have some good news. We did have another crash. It looks like it was just before we went back and died to the snakes. So it did leave me with enough the absorbent substrate material to make another gas mask. So that's probably what we're going to do when we log in, is take a baryonyx back and try to get that bag, or at the very least get the frog, because I do not want to lose that frog. I don't think we're going to go through and actually get the artifact. It's going to depend entirely on like what we find when we go back, though. So let's go ahead and get logged in and get episode 31 started. You guys ready? All right, let's go. The extra foliage they added to Survival Evolved makes it really difficult, makes the caves in particular a lot more difficult, because it's harder to see them there now. But I mean, I suppose the caves are supposed to be hard, so. Anyway, here we go, guys. Okay. Alright, let's take Gar back and try to get our frog. I got one last mask. And if anybody's going to be able to fight his way through there, it's Gar. There we go. Because Gar is so much better than his dad. Like the herders that we found over near the Red Obelisk are starting to move further north. I wonder if they are trying to get to me. Although they could also just be scouted, like trying to find me so they can try to take what I have. That would not end well for y'all. I hope that's not what's happening, because that would not end well for y'all. Okay. I have no idea what I'm going to run into when I get there, but I've got you, so I'm not super worried about it. Look at that, it wasn't even pretty. Yeah, keep chasing something else. You're gonna want to leave me the hell alone. Where are you, Reese? What? I am extremely confused. You find another way out of that cave? I'm guessing you did. Gar, come on. Where did Gar go? Okay, good. Thank you. Awesome. Good boy. Okay, there's Reese. No, that's the other. That was that one I lost earlier. Where's fucking Reese at? Alright, Reese is gonna be right by the entrance. I gotta go find Gar and Reese, or Gar and his dad. Hold on, there's his dad. Where's Gar? There's Gar. Alright, I need you following me. I'm in no way intimidated by anything in here when I'm on guard. With the possible exception of an Arthropleura. I heard the sound and thought that may have been an Arthropleura for a second. I got really concerned. That is definitely an Arthropleura, though. That is 100% an Arthropleura, though. Fuck, are you going? Die. Awesome, thank you. Now I... Okay. I thought I made it further out than this, but apparently not. How did that miss? Thank you. Holy shit. I did not expect to actually find that. Alright, I've got a good chunk of respiration left on this thing, as long as I'm careful. Alright, let's kill everything quickly. Alright, come on, quickly. Get him. That's it right there, that's what I wanted. Okay. There are so many spiders here. We good? That was a shotgun. You know what? That might actually be exactly what I need for that big, the big brontosaurus looking guy. I gotta start going soon. God, the frog would have had a field day in here. Damn frog would have had a fucking field day in here. I didn't even see you in there. That's on me. I didn't even see that little fucker in there. That was on me. You know what? I need to be a bit more focused on what's directly in front of me right now. Hold on, how did I miss that the last time through?
Ranging from 8 to 12 feet tall.
Okay, we will watch that. We will read that when I get back. That's why you got stuck over there. Yeah. Stay right there. Thank you. I definitely could not have killed all three of those. Okay, I need to do this quick, or get the hell up out of here. Thank God I had that one from when I picked up the pack. Seriously? Like, how many more shots are you gonna take? There we go. I saw something back there. Come on. I think I saw the damn artifact. Are there people guarding the artifact? Is that what I saw? Oh, that fucker came within inches of me. I need to get by that damn snake. I am not worried about the bugs, honestly, right now. I am worried about that fucking snake. I am literally slowly dying of thirst. Come on, I need to kill this snake, like now. Why are you not dead yet? Okay, that is 100% not the artifact that I saw. Which is aggravating. Go away. I am not in the mood right now. I am not getting Gar stuck. See that until
today I witnessed an unforgettable sight.
Okay, let me get something to drink while I'm here. Fucking leeches. Struggling to get down the wrong goddamn cave. I am covered in leeches. I can feel them. There you are, I can hear you. Thank you. on. Where's the way out? Holy shit, I did it. Okay, first things first. I need all of you to follow me down to the riverbed because I need to get these goddamn things off of me. I need thatch and some stone. There's the thatch. Now where's a loose stone I need? There's gotta be one around here somewhere. There we go. Alright. Alright, get this fucking thing off of me. Gar, back the fuck up. You are in my way. Okay. Let's go, everybody. They got to me and went literally in separate directions. Those poor raptors never stood a chance. Like, seriously, those poor raptors, they never stood so much as a single chance. Oh, I came so close to being dead from those leeches. Looks like it's 3 down, 7 to go. Those poor raptors just never stood a chance. Oh, that took longer than I thought it would. But I am coming back with a lot of pace, though. My paste problem is now officially over. So with that said, my polymer problem is now officially over. What the hell is that? Huh. It didn't look like one of those birds at first. I don't know why I was bothering slow hopping. All right, where's Gar and his daddy? There they are. I was wondering what the hell was taking you so long, Gar. There you both are. something to eat. Oh, much better. Everybody calm the hell down. Three out of ten. And I know where to find one of the other ten. Up in the ice. In fact, you know what? I may as well start prepping to do that one next, since I know where it is. All right.